It was 8:46 in the morning. That's when this stopped even resembling a normal day.
Right then and there, I knew that this was going to be the worst day of my life as a firefighter.